of what I do and what every other musician does. So I owe you guys a debt. Thank you. You have beyond my gratitude. And I gotta tell you something, man. You know, it's like, you know, I'm gonna be 64, and I am far from wealthy. But these guys have it a lot worse. And you know, it's like they spend their whole lives, and at the end of the day, what they have is what they got. You know, there's no, very little provision for working musicians. There's I keep telling myself, if I ever get it together, I'm gonna start a working musicians union. You know, that really helps with the rights of people who go out there and make music who are so vastly taken advantage of. So, having said that, none of you motherfuckers are getting paid. Fuck all y'all. Oh, Craig, you know I'm never like that.
Nothing in my soul, but hallelujah.
have a good time here with us tonight. I'm gonna ask you again if you have a good time here with us tonight. Come on for my brother Dickie's name, I love you so much. Thank you, dear my bro. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Arno. Thank you, Craig. Thank you, Omar. Thank you, Mike DiMeo. Andrei.
Thank you. Sarah's guitar up there.